the co-commentator for the game, it's Jim Beglin. Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here. Between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it. Loose. Finnegal win from an unexpected source. You have to admire a commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team.
Sure.
example, he's become the main pivot. Cracker play. And the defence have it exactly where they want him. They didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes much less an issue. Team effort now to sort this out.
It's England!
Just off target. Time. Ever. Lifting it over. your heart's content, it won't change the outcome. They have lost the game. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the game plan for me just looked a little confused.